I'm sorry, sweetie. Let's get some cash.
Card readers down. Cash only right now.
Insured deposits are fully guaranteed by the U.S. government and are 100% safe and sound. It's still your money. It will always be your money. You just can't have it right now.
Pump two, please.
She's not picking up.
Keep trying.
Just to let you know, it's normal for the signal to go out around here. It happens all the time.
Is that normal too?
Nope.
Well, no toll.
What's happening?
I need information. Damn it.
What?
Damn it. Fell. Damn it. Damn it.
Who spilled?
Oigan, miren, la televisión.
My fellow Americans, this afternoon, already know, we had an unprecedented and cowardly attack on the United States of America. At approximately 6:13 p.m. Eastern Time this evening, over 5,400 planes, passenger planes, in the air, simultaneously crashed across our country. Hundreds of commuter trains and subways collided. Untold millions across the country are suffering from the fires and the devastation. It is clear that this has been a determined and coordinated attack of a magnitude never seen before on American soil. I speak to you as your president and fellow citizen. We must remain.
Esto no está bien.
We can't let them know where we are.
Damn.